What does MQ have to offer the Western world, especially the UK? I told you have to offer in the UK. So the best thing, first of all, is the correction of Aqeedah for the younger generation, for the youth, to bring them towards the true, right and correct picture of Islam. In Aqeedah, in thought, in political thought, in philosophy, in Islamic system, whatever, there are various hizbs, various organizations, various movements they are working. The Khilafah people, Salafi people and many other organizations they are working. All are going towards extremities. They are extremes, going to extremes. Rather, they are extreme, you can say, minded people with extreme philosophies. They have left the ummatan wasatan litakunu shuhada alan nas. They have left the wasat path, moderate, middle path. They have already left it. They are making the youth fanatic. They are making the youth mentally terrorists, mad. They are taking them away from the right, moderate, progressive and peaceful path and teachings of Islam, which Holy Prophet gave to us. And they are unable to show the beautiful face of Islam to the whole world, which can attract the people, non-Muslims, the new generations, in the scientific way, in progressive way, in a convincing way, in a logical way, humanistic way. So they are away from all these things. So you have to offer the beautiful, true, moderate and progressive and peaceful picture and face of Islam in front of the Western world. And as the torch bearer of the Minhajul Quran international movement, you have to give the true Aqeedah, to attach the youngsters to Holy Prophet's love and respect, and towards the worship of Almighty Allah, and towards the true spiritualism, away from the fraudulent peers, the thing which they are offering just for rituals and nothing else. So you have to give the true tasawwuf, the true suluk, the true tariqah based on spiritualism, and true Aqeedah based on Allah's love and Prophet's love and reverence, and the true philosophy and ideology of Islam, and the torch bearing of the Minhajul Quran, and to bring a mental, conceptual, ideological revolution over there, and to present the better, acceptable picture, the Western world, the UK and the whole Western world, because they think this is Islam, which the shouting people are presenting. And that Islam is being brought on the media, Western media, just to blame Islam, to bring the bad name to Islam, and to take the Muslims to the corner, put them to the corner. Because that kind of preaching suits to them and their vested interest, and what they want, they are indirectly supporting their views, their aims and objectives. They are fulfilling their objectives. They want to show Islam as a terroristic religion. They want to show Islam and Muslims as the fanatic people, the barbarian people, unrational people, irrational people. They want to give this kind of picture of Islam and Ummah, and the same is being done practically by these people. So you have to create a bridge between the Islam and the West, and you have to promote and present the true beautiful face of Islam, face of Rahmah, face of mercy, face of love, face of tolerance, face of brotherhood, face of workability, practicability, scientific acceptability, modernity, humanity, based on human rights and all things. These are not the Western concept. This is what Holy Prophet introduced to the mankind. So this is what you have to offer in front of the youth. You understand now your responsibility? Is it clear? You have to prepare in this way yourself.